Early one morning in early September this year of 2024, I was observing the herd peacefully grazing and crossing the Uchab dry riverbed when I heard a strange roaring sound that I've never heard before. Almost immediately, they started getting nervous and more strange sounds and trumpeting followed. The smell of smoke reached me, and I realized this sudden change of behavior was triggered by the change in the direction of the wind. The whole herd started moving in a hurry in a direction, and a couple were even running. What I found very strange was the movement of the herd towards the fire and not away from it. To my utter surprise, I saw Carissa, a young female with her infant Fury, in an action that I can only interpret as an attempt to put out the fire with her feet or a gesture of disgust. I moved around the corner to where they were running to, and I was faced with this upsetting scene, a frenzy of elephant anxiety and anger. When elephants feel threatened, they hold their heads high, standing tall. And in the midst of all of this, an ironic scene, two doves sitting on an arch-shaped branch, witnessing. They then ran off to another burning tree, trumpeting and trampling bushes. When the herd moved on, I went back to the scene, and this is what I found: live camel thorn trees burned down. I don't know how these fires originate outside of the rain and thunder season and what the purpose could be, but what I do know is this: a substantial percentage of tourism is related to desert-adapted elephants in Namibia. A substantial number of people are employed and families supported desert-adapted elephant-related. And this, I stand to be corrected, but I think nowhere in the whole world is there such a unique phenomenon like this. A herd of elephants adapted to extreme conditions that can easily be observed, appreciated, enjoyed, and studied in their natural environment, with aspects like unique physical adaptations, herd dynamics, migration patterns, feeding habits, architectural influence, and human-elephant coexistence, all at a doorstep. Research done in Pilanesberg National Park in South Africa indicated that elephants shifted into areas where there are less human activity after a fire. I quote their conclusion. Fire, therefore, may be a natural mechanism contributing to population limitation. The desert elephants of Namibia and their environment should be protected at all costs.